We've got an Illinois vest and it's super cute. It's a medium weight. Material is like almost, I don't want to call it silky, but it's really smooth. Not like your typical like windbreaker-ish type puffer vest. Like this is a nice smooth material, almost like silky, like I said. Shiny, you've got the text there. Drawstring is kind of like an off-white, and then the hood is gray. Lots of room in the hood, super soft. Snaps are functional. I'm in a size small in this. I tried the medium. I could do the medium too. I feel like there's lots of leeway with sizing for this vest. Okay, if you want to go all the way up, you can. You don't have to. Where'd my drawstring go? There it is. All bundled up. Anyway, yeah, if in between sizes, I would say maybe probably size up. But like I said, quite a bit of leeway in terms of sizing for this one. The back is just plain. I've got it paired with one of our mock neck pullover sweaters, and this is oversized. I would say this is maybe a little more fitted and it works great. I always think these look cute with like a button up too. This one would pair super cute underneath it, or you could do just like another plain long sleeve or something. Super cute. We need to maybe get that picture too, but yeah, very cute.